This first game was kind of a big tell for us, and this week's been huge too, getting those young guys more reps with us, and I think that mesh has improved more, and it's only going to get better and better as the season continues.
We did a good job forcing turnovers. We brought the energy, make sure we keep that consistency through all four quarters.
Clearly the win, everybody wants the W on a Saturday, but I think it's huge to get into a loud, giant environment like that. And that experience will be invaluable when we go to play schools where it does get loud, but it will be nothing compared to these giant stadiums that we're about to go into.
For us, this is opponent number two. Man, we're going to go handle this. We're going to just go out there and execute and treat this as any other game. 9-9 standard, just coming out the stack, really getting after it. It's really, I mean, two things you control right now, energy and effort, and we're trying to bring both those.
Work on the little things, be technically sound, and just take it one play at a time. Don't get overwhelmed, none of that. As soon as that one play is done, just go to the next one, no matter what the result of that last one was.